Hey everybody, Joe Bardi of the Puck Off's Morning Skate for Thursday, December 13th. Yesterday in the NHL, Brian Rust, the Rusty Razor with a Mad Hatter. Not enough. Pens lose in Chicago, 6-3 to the Blackhawks. A hat trick worth having. How about Andre Kasha? He had a Mad Hatter for the Ducks. Anaheim 6, Dallas Stars 3. And on Long Island, the Vegas Knights 3, the Islanders 2, Tomas Nosek with the game winner. Bye-bye.